Neighbors tell me the shots fired this morning here in Southwest Oklahoma City were sporadic and kind of spread out. In the end, a man sent to the hospital in critical condition.
Quite a bit around here. They just drive by down the streets and start shooting.
Neighbors on alert Friday after a man was shot in what appears to be a robbery attempt near Southwest 15th and Grand Boulevard. But Gary Knight with the Oklahoma City Police Department says they're still sorting that out.
And there's been some misleading information given to officers at the scene.
According to the police report, a responding officer got on scene and saw the victim laying on the floor of a home with a bullet wound in his chest, but still alive. The story told to the officer was that a man was outside asking for people the homeowners didn't know. When someone went outside to help, the man allegedly pushed them up against a car, put a gun to their head, and took a bracelet and watch from them.
Another citizen decided to come and try to stop what was going on, try to assist the victim. It was the person who came to assist that ended up getting shot.
From there, the suspect fled the scene.
In a year, how many times would you say you've heard gunshots?
At least four or five.
Rachel Watts lives in the area with her daughters and granddaughter, saying she doesn't let them go outside and fears something could happen to them. Watts adding that she thinks it happens far too often.
She comes out here and walks her dog, and watches her dog and stuff, and you never know, they could just be driving by and shoot, and you never know what's going to happen. Anybody could be outside, any kids, anything could happen like that.
In Southwest Oklahoma City, Austin Brissett, Oklahoma's News 4.